Let's see how to force shut down MacBook. Press and hold the power button and the MacBook will shut down. This way you can turn off the MacBook when it's not responding. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe and share.